Oh, sweet. Jesus, hey. God. This is Kingdom Hearts.
It's Kingdom Hearts. Hell yeah, we're gonna be furries.
Would you say you're proud to be here right now?
Yeah, that's a pretty good response to that.
I'm not proud.
Hello,
I hate this world.
Welcome back to FurAffinity.net.
So you'd say you're not lying.
With your pal, Sora.
Right, I'm going down the list here right now, basically.
Look at that lion, he's about to get trampled.
I'm sure there's something I could do with Savannah or something, but, like, fuck it at this point, you know?
Hey, what's Simba's dad name again?
Mufasa?
James Earl Jones?
That too.
Mufasa? Yeah.
Yeah, I like how they're going down a 90-degree angle. That's pretty fucking hardcore.
That's how it was in the movie.
I know.
So don't say it's not true to the movie, because it totally
what
is.
What are those supposed to be again? Yak?
Those are water buffalo.
Wildebeest.
Yeah.
Water buffalo. Yeah, they're kind of the same thing.
Wildebuffalo. Water beast.
Yeah.
Oh no, he died.
Rip.
He's a ghost.
Hey, did you know?
Maybe you should have climbed up the same thing. Maybe he should have climbed up the same thing that his kid was on, because that seemed like it would be pretty easy to get up on.
Yeah, seems a lot easier, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, they did get voice acting. Oh.
God damn it.
Yeah, that one line and the word.
They just ripped it from the movie, though.
Did they, though? Because I'm pretty sure
if they ripped it from the movie, they would have had some of, you know, Mustafa talking.
They could have had, like, God knows, they still have it from the archives.
Muammar Gaddafi, the lion.
Was he dead at this time? I can't remember.
What?
Gaddafi?
No.
Is alive now.
I mean, James Earl Jones.
James Earl Jones is still alive, I'm pretty sure.
James Earl Jones is alive now.
Is he?
Isn't he?
I'm 99% certain James Earl Jones is alive.
You have to look it up again.
He definitely wasn't dead at the time of this game, if that's what you're asking.
I'm pretty sure he's fucking dead.
Check us out. Unless I've been living a lie.
Hey, Miko, do you think you would have the exact same reaction if you suddenly found yourself turned into a lion?
I'd be pretty stoked about it, honestly.
I'm saying, like Sora, would you just go, hey, check us out, and then smile?
Not only is James Earl Jones still alive, he is still acting.
You know, living a lie this whole time.
Oh,
I don't know, Sora. We'll be learning a lot in this LP.
How come Sora gets to be a lion?
Here's a better question. That's right. Sora, a lion, of course, makes perfect sense, right? The main characters are lion. Yeah, because the rest of the main characters of this thing are lions, so of course he has to be one. Daffy, a bird. Or Daffy, what? Donald. Donald, a bird. Makes perfect sense. Because he's already a bird. Makes perfect sense, right?
Huh?
But Goofy, a toidle?
Yeah.
Shield?
Why?
Because they didn't know what the fuck Goofy was.
Because he's the shield guy?
Yeah,
that's really the reason?
Yes.
Fuck, who knows?
What are they going to turn him into? A fucking dog? Like, the hyenas are the bad guys, so you can't have a dog.
Hyenas aren't dogs. Oh my god.
They remind people of dogs, so it doesn't matter what they're scientifically related to.
I'm going to fucking murder you.
Pete is a cat, right?
That's,
so isn't Goofy a cat?
That's what Toontown Online told me.
So then Goofy's a cat,
Pete
too.
Pete is not a fucking cat.
Pete is a cat.
Pete is a fucking dog, just like Goofy.
We're going down this path again.
Mickey is a rabbit.
Pete
is a cat.
The fuck?
Mickey Mouse's full name is Mickey Bugs Mouse.
Don't forget Oswald. Okay. I wouldn't say this from the fucking beginning. This world fucking sucks.
I think I may have literally erased every single thing about this world from my memory except for the part where you're a lion and you run around and you're fast.
Hey, congrats, you're lucky.
Hey, remember in Kingdom Hearts 1 when Simba was a summon you could do and everyone was I wish there was a Lion King world and then you got it and then the monkey paw like went down one and now we're fucked.
Again, the reason this world sucks, you're pretty much limited to only certain abilities and shit. So every cool thing you got's gone, you can't use forms, and your attack kinda sucks. Also, since we're playing on critical mode, I die very, very fast.
Yeah, I know you do.
But even more so as a cat.
Hey, Goofy, your fucking feet are clipping through the ground, but you know, whatever.
Why does your attack suck, Game One?
Your combo kind of sucks.
Like, why, though?
It's hard to really hit enemy when you're constantly moving. They're just kind of fast in this world.
Do you know what? It's because it makes you move when you attack, right?
This is very visually noisy. I don't know how you can tell what's going on at all.
Do you know what I'm actually just thinking about? It'd been cool for Goofy if they, like, integrated his shield into the shell and made it, like, different for what shield he has or something.
Yeah, that would be cool.
It doesn't
but...
make sense for it to just be strapped on his back. You really
saved me. Yeah, so wait. You died seven times on that fight?
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit, God, I can't wait for the other fights in this.
How'd that happen? There were two guys, right?
Because they kill you in like two hits.
They charge you, and if you happen to be caught in a combo, you're fucked.
Does Mickey ever show up here?
No.
Hey, no, because then they would have to draw Mickey as an actual rat. And nobody wants to do that.
No, I want to see that. Bully. No, wait, but, Mickey doesn't have to be a rat. He could be any rodent. He could be a kookaburra or something. Oh,
well. That's a bird! Well, what the fuck are you talking about?
Wait. Mickey the rat is his mafia name also, in case you're wondering.
Also, we do see Pete here. For everyone. Or something.
Yeah, is he a cat?
You'll see. We're
about to starve. I do need to reiterate for everybody that a kookaburra is in fact a bird. Didn't you?
I guess you're right. Wait, what's her name again, that character?
Alright, so Nala? Kookaburra is a bird, but it's not how I'm trying to say the word.
Kookaburra.
So you said the wrong animal out loud.
I want to say the big brown friendly rat animal thing, you know?
Capybara?
Yes, that one.
Yeah.
Fucking,
okay.
Holy shit.
That makes a little more sense, yes. Wait just a minute.
We can't so, I'm sorry, again, how old is she, Nama, in Lion Years?
I don't fucking know.
Hey, can I just say how weird it is to look at Donald with actual fucking wings, man? I'd have to refuse, of
course. Still, what I'm saying is Sora of the Age to be a romantic interest to this lion?
No. Look at him. He's like a child lion.
Well, just because he's small doesn't mean, I mean...
It's not the size, it's how you use it.
Yeah, exactly. He's gonna go on ahead and tell the other lion. I mean, and look at that hair.
I love.
What other lion has hair like that?
Look at Sora's mouth when he talks as Lion Sora, and they gave up to try and sync it up.
Look at that portrait in the bottom right. It's really good.
I thought,
oh man.
I know it said Gorge, but for a second I thought it said George, and I thought you were going to, like, George's house, like a character I forgot about.
Miko, how much would you pay in a commission fee to have someone, to the person who drew that, draw your OC?
I don't know about that.
Hey,
oh my god.
So if your furry OC went to the Pride Lands, would they turn into a human?
No.
That's a good question, actually.
I don't think that's how that works.
I'm pretty sure that's how that works. Because Sora's a human sure that's how and he's a cat now.
Or would they turn into a different animal?
How do you explain fucking Donald and Goofy?
Don't worry about it. That's how the fuck I explained it.
Or would they turn into a different animal? Like, would your OC become a platypus? Because they're in the Pride Lands.
It seems like the rules are pretty inconsistent because, like, Donald's still a bird, but then Goofy's a turtle and Sora's a cat.
But Donald's but that's like the thing a different is,
he's
a bird, but
he's
a bird.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's what
I'm
saying.
I mean, he's not
that
different.
He's like a pelican or whatever now. He's not a duck.
He's not that's that
my point
fucking
is,
different. He's like slightly different bird.
No, he's a pretty different bird. I think he's like supposed to be like a parrot or something or like a weird.
No, he's supposed to be.
Toucan Sam?
I know the bird he's supposed to be, I just can't remember the name of bird.
Zazu?
Maybe?
But that's a character name, that's not a type of bird.
I know, but he is that bird, whatever the hell he is.
Yeah, am I thinking of that?
Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about.
I don't remember what those birds
bird,
are
bird. Macaque.
You can't talk about yourself like that in public.
No, wait, that's a monkey, isn't it?
That's a
monkey.
I do want to say I really, really
Macaw?
Like
I think,
Donald's
I think that might be it.
Picture in his HP bar. Here's Sora's ass.
Yeah, picture Sora as a monkey instead of a lion.
Oh, Jesus, no.
That would be fucking weird.
Picture Sora as a monkey with the big stupid red monkey butt. Rafiki is definitely like, why are you wearing a chain?
Like, also, what's a chain?
Yeah, what is this?
Also, what's a hat and why is he wearing it? Why?
Yeah, because at the time that the Lion King movie came out, Hot Topic hadn't been invented yet. I told Rafiki you might be able to help us
force Scar and the hyenas out of the. Are you telling me that Pride Land Sora invented the first Hot Topic?
Absolutely. Get your Johnny the Homicidal Maniac merch today. The right qualities.
Meaning. Boy, picture the three main Kingdom Hearts characters, Sora, Donald, and Goofy, drawn in Johnny the Homicidal Maniac style. All this way.
Hey, no, you know what? I actually would kind of like to see that. You better go before Scar finds out you're here. I'm really sorry.
Let's see, what the fuck do I do here again?
Oh
yeah, I'm just like finding shit, that's right.
You have the circle of life on your command thing.
Yeah, but it doesn't really help me.
No, but it's cool.
I kind of like how all the treasure chests look like fruit, but I also don't understand why.
Gourds? Yeah.
Gourd?
Yeah, but say they're gourd usually like not full of treasure.
Yeah. Oh, no.
You fucked up.
How many times are you gonna go for that one?
I actually don't remember.
This is when another counter shows up that says 20.
It says 69.
Oh, very nice.
None more times.
Very nice.
Good answer.
What was this?
A painting of a lion?
That's a painting of a lion there.
No, it's a boss fight.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
Not one that you can do now.
Wait.
Oh, now it's a boss fight.
Wait, do you get to fight like an Organization 13 member that looks like an animal as Animal Sora? Because that'd be pretty rad.
I wish, but no. Like,
I actually forget. Is there an Org 13 fight on this planet? I know that's kind of a spoiler, but.
No, because, you know, reliance.
There isn't, right? Yeah.
This world is pretty bare once we finish the story.
Oh my god.
I forgot they did that with Pete.
I fucking forgot about this completely. I told you I must have wiped this from my memory. He's a lion.
No, he's not.
He is a lion.
He is not a lion. That's not a lion.
The very hairy lion.
That is definitely a lion.
Hey, I'd just like to say something.
A lion.
Lions are cats.
Look at that face and tell me that's a lion. That's like a weird fucking lion.
That's just. It's just Pete.
That's a chimera if you took, like, the goat and the snake out.
Go on, ladies. You've got some hunting to do.
The herds have moved on, Scar. We can't hunt in a land with no prey.
No prey.
I wish the Lion King was more like an actual lion pride, and if the male does a shitty enough job, all the females just gang up and beat the fuck out of him.
I mean, that's kind of how the Lion King ended. They're all yours,
Scar. Yeah, but they will fuck the lion up. And just chase his ass off.
Pete isn't into Vore. He wants Sora to die, but he doesn't want to be the one to eat
him. He's like, I'm not actually gonna, like, eat him. That's fucked up. Follow me!
You guys can eat him if you want, but I don't want to be there for that.
I remember, like, most of this world is just very drab.
Are there humans in the Lion King world?
No. Maybe?
Not that anyone ever sees.
Are the lions in every other Disney world like the lions in The Lion King?
So, no. Think about Tarzan.
I mean,
are there lions in Tarzan? I don't
know. No, but there's a jaguar, which is kind of like a lion. And that one doesn't talk.
Well, no. Of course, Tarzan can't understand. Because he's not.
But he does. He understands the elephant, doesn't he?
I don't think he talks to the animals.
He does. He talks to the animals. He talks to the little elephant. And
I think you might be thinking of Jungle Book, maybe?
What?
That's one with animals where he talks to.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why I said Tarzan. That's not what I meant.
Oh, okay.
Alright, well, that's a different thing.
Okay, the Jungle Book.
Is that Disney?
Yeah.
I mean, was it technically Rudyard Kipling.
Jungle Book is Disney, right?
Jungle Book is Disney because they reused a lot of the animation from the Robin Hood, or maybe it was the other way around?
The way around.
He talked to the bear, and the bear talked to him.
Yes.
And there's a jaguar.
Hey, long face, Simba. You gotta lighten up and live a little.
Yes.
So speaking of Robin Hood, when are we getting to Robin Hood world?
What were you thinking about?
Kingdom Hearts 3.
The past, right?
Well, I mean, do you want more furries in your life? Because
that's the way to get it.
Yeah. I just want to hear the
look,
intro
I'm not
song.
Trying
to
get, to
be honest,
I'm not trying to have competition. Okay, I'm trying to be
the
number
Hood,
one.
The Robin Hood world could literally just be the intro song, and then you leave, and that's it.
Well, then just fucking play Whistle Stop. Just go to YouTube and type in Whistle Stop, and you'll get it.
No,
what
man,
does Sora look like in Robin Hood?
It's
world?
Like a nice reprieve from the nonsense
like his old
that
self.
Is Kingdom Hearts.
Is Sora also a fox in Robin Hood world?
Oh, I should be yes. able to lie himself again.
And if he is, what's he wearing? Because he has to wear clothes, because it's Robin Hood
world.
He's
not wearing
world.
Pants, because I don't think
no,
any of them wear
not.
Pants.
None of them wear pants.
But what is he wearing? Is he just wearing Sora's shirt? But he's
no.
a fox?
No, no, he's wearing like a really dumbass, like, medieval shirt.
So it's like one of those tunics they wear, right? But it's got zippers all over it.
Nice, nice.
Hearts.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
And Goofy's wearing, like, plate mail, right?
He's wearing a medieval tunic with What's zippers wrong? On the nipples.
We're never gonna make it.
Oh, no. Not the nips.
I guess Rafiki was right. What? Never mind, it's not important. Here, I'll show you how. You can do it.
That was pretty
I'll
good.
I'll show you how.
What?
You can do it.
Just
That's
jump
how.
100 fucking feet. Why not?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, let's not learn how to do it. Okay.
Well, you do it by jumping gooder.
I mean, we didn't learn how to do it.
When Sora said what there, that's basically like, I love when Sora's just acts like a dumbass teenager.
Okay, so yeah, this is the part I remember, is that once you get this ability, you can lion drift everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking amazing.
Yeah, you got
you're
that
just
drift.
Drifting. Yeah, you just drift
they
constantly.
They were making this
rules.
Level, and they were like, what should we do, like, give the lion as, like, a special thing? How about drifting?
What you don't know is this is the prototype to near-bore drifting.
Oh, no.
Without this, near-bore drifting wouldn't exist. Also,
no.
You didn't play the first Nier, right, Miko? You played the...
No, I didn't.
This
yeah,
is,
so, true story, bore drifting was in the first Nier as well.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Alright.
This is the first Kingdom Hearts we've done since the news... that Disney is going to be buying, maybe 21st Fox? Yay?
Mm.
Hey, did you know that if Disney buys Fox, the X-Men could be in Marvel stuff again?
Yeah, they're also almost a monopoly at this point, but let's forget about that.
Well, they're not already, Disney? They kind of are already.
But, okay, we're
late on that one.
I saw someone say something that is technically true. That means, Xenomorph queens are technically Disney princesses now, right?
Yeah, it's true.
Oh yep. My god.
So
are they?
So when are we getting an alien world?
Well, they're queens.
Oh, please do like a fucking horror. Just one weird ass out of place horror world.
They did that already. Nightmare Before Christmas.
No, I mean
which,
like horror.
I think Nightmare Before Christmas isn't even a Disney property, right?
Yeah, not that I
it's
know
like,
of.
It's kind like of
some
pictures
weird limbo.
Or something.
I mean like fucking Xenomorphs popping out of Donald fucking chest. And everyone
well,
freaking
okay.
out and blood everywhere and then fucking like everyone's dying. And Sigourney Weaver shows up for some reason.
Because she's the only one who can stop the heartless Xenomorphs.
And then they sell the shoes she's wearing but don't actually have any women's sizes because that's a thing you do in this world.
When the fuck up's gonna happen?
Hey, remember that scene from the movie?
When Simba's father, King Mufasa, died,
we were told that Simba died alongside him. Who told you that?
God.
Scar.
Oh, the super untrustworthy jerk guy? Weird.
Hey, the guy you're pretty sure murdered the other guy, like, told you the other person's dead too?
It is time.
Hmm. Well, I mean, if he killed one of them, who's to say he didn't kill both of them, right?
Yeah, but, like...
It must be Simba.
But why would you believe
hurry.
Anything that a horrible, stinky murderer says ever?
I also assume, like...
Also, if I remember correctly, Scar also thinks Simba is dead.
Fair.
Yeah, I think so. Alright, editing. I forgot about this part, because fucking
oh,
also...
I love editing.
I would also assume, though, that they, like, saw Mufasa dead, you know? But then there's no dead Simba, and...
I thought so. See, that combo, he just spins around, you're trapped in it, you're fucked.
You almost just had another one right there. You were almost dead right there.
So, like, everyone's animals, right, man? And what the fuck is that thing that we
that's
just
an egg.
Were riding on, man? What was that?
It's a big egg.
That's the egg.
What kind of animal was that?
That's the egg.
It's the egg.
I mean, even those are, like, bird-like, but then that one is just like, here's a dinosaur for some reason.
No, that's the egg.
Also, I like how these things have boxing gloves on their feet.
Do you see how Goofy moves?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's fucking
fantastic.
That's
really funny. I didn't even notice that.
Well, how else?
Turtles that's not how. That's not how a turtle moves.
Well, when turtle gotta go fast, that is.
Turtle don't go fast. Turtle goes slow, but he get there eventually.
I don't know. Have you ever seen turtles in real life, man? They're not that slow.
They're not that fast either.
Oh, they can be.
Underwater, maybe.
No, certain turtles are kind of fast.
Oh god, I worked out so good.
But their heads are fast, not their running.
Did I ever know that?
I'm very proud you only died 3 times.
This world has taught me to use magnet so many times.
To use what?
Magnet.
What is that again?
It's, you pull enemies into a little thing and they just sort of hover in the air.
Oh, yeah, that seems really good. Because they probably can't hit you while it's happening.
Yeah, like that. Of course, like, level 1 magnet is kind of bad. You need, like, the best level 3, shit like that. I think I had to get that through Atlantica, so more reason to go that way.
Oh, can't wait to hear about that one.
I think. So, like, I completely forgot you had to do, like, you had to get, like, certain magic for Atlantica to unlock some of the chapters, and then, like,
wait.
You had to get...
You have
and
to,
I think
you can't even do the whole thing when you first access it. Yeah.
We have to have some funny fun soon. Is that what you're telling me?
Pretty soon, yeah. But like,
oh no.
As far as like this video to where the hell I am right now, we have a while to go.
Oh, good.
I love how his ears flap while he runs.
It's me. So
it's. Oh, I thought he said it's me for a second. It's a me, Sora the lion.
You're a lion.
Sora, Donald, Goofy!
Why did he have to remember what they look like as humans?
Can't wait for all the boy-on-boy yaoi comics between Sora and Simba.
Oh, please. Please.
I don't... No, don't do that.
Who's the top and who's the bottom?
Something must have don't ask questions jungle. About a child.
Is it yaoi? Parents. Is that the right term? I don't know
yes.
what these acronyms
yes, it is.
To be honest.
Yes.
It's not an acronym, it's a word.
It's a word. It just
is
means
it a word?
Boy love. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yuri is the girl one. Yaoi is the boy one.
Which is why it's weird that Yuri on Ice is called that, because it's
right.
all gay.
Yeah.
It's all very
but you know
very
why it's called Yuri
centric.
On Ice, right?
Because they're on ice.
Because there's a character named Yuri.
Oh.
Eventually.
Now don't you feel stupid, huh?
Yeah. If I remember correctly.
You don't get...
Correct me in the thread about whether or not there is a character named Yuri in Yuri on Ice.
Hey, correct me in the thread if there's ice in Yuri on Ice. I'm trying to remember.
There definitely is at least fake ice in Yuri on Ice.
What if instead of ice, they, like, rollerblade?
Dude, that would be so sick.
Yuri
what if instead
on
of, yeah, what if instead of ice skating, it was, like, a roller derby? So there's, like... Kicking, being the shit out of each other.
So it'd be called Yuri on Blades, but you know, instead of an S, it would be a Z, so it'd be like Blades. You know? And it'd be like Radical.
So, yeah, so it would be like Beyblade. Except.
Everything would be themed like the 80s.
It would be like Beyblade.
Aesthetically?
It would be like Beyblade, except all the boys are kissing.
Oh, so Beyblades on ice, alright. Let her rip, and then they just use some giant ass Beyblades in a
hockey
arena.
I bet if you Google Beyblades on ice, that's a thing already, somehow. I don't know why. It's Nala. Don't you recognize of course her? He does. He's trying to make out with her right now, so we're relaxed.
Yeah, they're not fighting, Sora. Nala?
It's me, Simba.
She's like, damn, boy, you looking fine now.
I like how he doesn't recognize her until she pins him to the ground.
And then he's like, oh, yeah.
He's like,
now they haven't seen each other in the equivalent of, like, 20 lion years, so...
He's like, now I remember. You're really afraid of the tiny lion, huh?
Okay, I mean, he is wearing a chain, so he could be, like, a bad West Side Story lion. Nobody's planning to eat anybody else for lunch, right? And also, look at that hair. If you saw that hair on a lion, you'd be nervous, too. Like, I'm
the kind of pig! We won't. Just about to go Super Saiyan.
Yeah, imagine if you went to the zoo and you saw a lion with that haircut.
Was Timon not in the first one?
Timon, no. It was just Simba.
Because he was just a summon.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I thought it was a Timon one, or he was in there somewhere. Why am I not
surprised? No, but there was the dragon summon for Mulan. They kind of did the same thing with Mulan, if you think about it, right?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That was the other finger of the monkey paw.
Mulan world can tolerate, though.
Mulan world is okay, I think. I can't go
back. Revis is kind of neat, though. We'll get to that when we actually get to it.
Yeah, I agree. The boss fight there is rough, though.
So, hey, I got pizza.
I'd say...
Hey!
I'd say the Tron world was the last finger of the monkey paw, but I don't think anyone asked for that.
Simba. Tron world is pretty good.
It's not. It's alright. This is like...
I don't know.
The gimmick of this world.
I remember it just being long and boring.
Hakuna! You can't dance like that if the song's not playing. What are you doing?
Half of the novelty of this world is gone because the songs are not here.
Miko, what you don't realize is that in their world, the song never plays.
Oh my god, that's right. That's fucked up.
Yeah, hey, do you know what's great when you take a property that has musicals as a big part of it and you just strip it out and then you just don't have the thing anymore because, yeah.
Speaking of not having the thing anymore, I think the video's over.
Yeah. Yep.
Do you think that? Well, you're
rest
right.
The rest of the bullshit's next video.
I do think that.
We're finally gonna have some pizza mind.
We're finally gonna...
There you go.
No.